Hello children, good morning. All of you open page number 8. Open the house with the golden windows. Page number 8. We are going to do the assessment today. Okay. So all of you open page number 8 in your textbooks. Yes, see. First we will do this spellings. Okay. Use IR or UR to complete and spell these words. They have given some words in middle with blanks. So we have to fill up these blanks with IR or UR. Okay. First one, C dash dash L. C U R L. We will place here. We will use UR. So curl. It comes curl. C U R L. Curl. If we fill these blanks with UR, these sentences curl. C U R L. Curl. Second one, B dash dash D. B I R D. We fill this blank with IR. So, bird. B-I-R-D, bird. The word is bird. And next one, B dash dash N. B-U-R-N, burn. Okay, fifth one, T dash dash F. T-U-R-F, tough. Curl, bird, burn, tough. See this assessment of speaking and listening. So, first one is listening. This story is set in Scotland. Listen to the passage about Scotland and complete these sentences. So, we have to listen to this story and we have to complete these blanks. Okay, we have to complete all the sentences. See, Scotland is a country which is a part of the Dash Kingdom. It is situated in the Dash part of Dash. I mean, it is situated in the Dash part of Great Dash. It shares a border with Dash to the south and east Dash by the Atlantic Ocean and the North Sea. Dash, the mainland. The dash is made up of more than 790 dash. Scotland has much to offer those with a sense of dash. With its dash mountains and dash coastlines, it is becoming increasingly dash with tourists. So, we have to complete these sentences. See children, Scotland is a country which is a part of the United Kingdom. This Scotland is a country and this Scotland is a part of the United Kingdom. It is situated in the Dash part of Great Dash. It is situated in the island part of Great Britain. Okay. It shares a border with England. So Scotland shares a border with England to the south and is surrounded by the Atlantic Ocean and the North Sea. Okay. In the mainland, the south is made up of more than 790 islands. Scotland has much to offer those with a sense of mountains. With its huge mountains and increasingly coastline, it is becoming increasingly famous with tourists. Okay. So, read this paragraph carefully, children, and see all the sentences. Okay. And next, pronunciation. Look at the consonant sounds in bold. See, in bold, they have given some consonant sounds. Each set of words has one word with a different consonant sound. So this is a set. So each set has an odd consonant sound. Okay. Say them aloud correctly and identify the odd words. So we have to identify the odd one here. First one, pin, pick, bin, pit. Here pin, pick, pit are same consonant sound, whereas here bin, 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 bin is an odd one. Okay, pin, bin, pit, pick. Second one, day, take, date, dame. So here take, this is the odd consonant sound. Day, date, dame are same, but here take, take, this is an odd one. Third one is king, give, gift, gill. Give, gift, kill, king. King is the odd consonant word here. Okay. Fourth one, five, fight, fine, vine. Five, fight, fine, vine. Here, vine is the odd consonant sound. Children, once repeat these listening and pronunciation assessment. Okay. And also, once do this spelling exercise. Okay. Bye, children. Thank you.